real quick. Thanks again, Demos. Can't wait to hear you guys play.
Demos.
Thanks for letting us do what we just did. That's what we call a perk in the business. You get a set, you write a bunch of songs, and then you get to play for 4.5 minutes and just make a bunch of noise. That's the dream. There's a new song, it's called Waiting for My Ride. It hasn't really been recorded yet. I got the chance to play it over at Laurel Live, the festival that they held at Laurel School last weekend, which is a beautiful, great, great experience. I can't even begin to imagine all the stuff that went into planning 2 days of a legitimate music festival in Greater Cleveland for the first time, and I did it. And I'm still amazed. So I hope it'll happen again next year, and I hope we can be a part of it again. But just to be able to experience that, to be able to see the other bands playing is just a great thrill. Anyway, we have a website. The website is natejonesband.com. We stay fairly up to date with that. We're on Facebook, Nate Jones Band. We put all our upcoming stuff, we put out some music, you can get some videos and demos and stuff like that. Hope you like this song. We're still working it out. You're still, you're our control group here. I'm just kidding, it's done. So if you don't like it, we're never going to play it again. That's what that means. so much. Stay tuned for Demos Papadimas.